Welcome back to the DIY pub. Happy Easter. Today is Easter day. And we got some company coming over. We're gonna boil some crawfish. That's what this is gonna be all about today. We got the crawfish going. Let's see. Let y'all take a little peek up in there, see what we got. Got two sacks of Louisiana crawfish in there. Got them on ice. Gonna purge them soon. Be right back. First thing, we're gonna get that sucker to a boil. And we're gonna go ahead and add all of our stuff. I'll keep y'all posted. Well, we just giving them a good little shower down. We just purging them down.
It's been about almost 30 minutes, still no boiling yet. So I got to check out High Performance Cookers. That's the place I'm working at. In 8 minutes, I need to give you one.
Change.
We also, we're going to help cool it down so they stop cooking in there. Watch yourself spraying the pot. For the poor souls who don't eat crawfish or can eat crawfish, like my wife. So, we got hot dogs for you. I'm not going to do that. batch number two should be gone in like 30. Last thing I like to do is to cool it off. Got some ice, some fresh ice you can put in there. I'm about to do that. All right, that's gonna be it. Everybody enjoying that last batch. That's it.